good, cause the whole time he meant it for good. The enemy set you up to fail, but God meant it for your good. The enemy set you up to lose your mind, but God meant it for good. The enemy thought you was gonna throw in the towel, but God meant it for good. Because God has a way of taking that that the devil did and mean it for your good. God has a way of taking that thing that harmed you and caused you to be promoted. God has a way of taking the thing that hurt you and caused you to go to your destiny. So as we look at Joseph, his brothers meant harm. His brothers meant evil. But God meant it for good. Had not Joseph been sold into slavery, he would have never ended up in Egypt. Had Joseph never ended up in Egypt, he would have never been at Potiphar's house. Had Joseph never been at Potiphar's house, he would have never been falsely accused by Potiphar's wife. Had Joseph not been falsely accused by Potiphar's wife, he would have never ended up in jail. Had Joseph never ended up in jail, he would have never interpreted the dream. Had Joseph never interpreted the dream, he never would have been called to interpret Pharaoh's dream. Had Joseph not interpreted Pharaoh's dream, Egypt would have never had a prime minister. Egypt not had a prime minister, Joseph's brothers and him would have died. And if Joseph and his brothers would have died, there would have been no Israel. And if there were no Israel, there would never be Jesus. So I came to tell somebody that Joseph had a purpose so we can get to Jesus. Joseph had a purpose so we can get to Jesus. Joseph had to be in the pit so he can go through the testing trials just so Jesus can come. I'm so glad that Joseph went through what he went through so I can have the right to the tree of life. Because Joseph went through what he went through, I can be saved on this morning. Stand on your feet and come and hear this message and look at a neighbor. Neighbor, I came to tell you that what the enemy meant for evil, God meant it for good. It meant to harm me. It meant to cause me to lose my mind. driving on the highway. We was on the highway. And there were times when cars, traditionally, now it was in the middle of the night, so many cars are on the road, but you